Excuse me.
Jeff, we're live.
There we
live?
Yeah.
I thought you could maybe just start the ones right off.
You want me to say? What's up? What's up, world?
I don't know.
Here we go again with this ghetto chef look.
Here we go. We're doing our East High Art and Culinary Art Showcase. So we combine the two content areas and Art Department's got their display. And if you wander off that way, you'll see our culinary. The tables are broken up into seniors and juniors, sophomores and freshmen.
When does the music
Hey.
only, but like she said, do like most of it culinary.
Got it. Hard when I can't hear Spaniel or anything like that.
Thank you.
so I have to keep doing all this.
Oh, God. She did like most of the things. Now you don't have to do no more college.
Huh?
She said get the whole thing. Just go around.
Gotcha.
Great. Thank you.
On YouTube, actually.
Thank you. you. The next song that you're going to hear... Oh, hold on. The next song you're going to hear this evening is a song from the musical Hamilton, and it is called My Shot. I am not throwing away my shot. I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot. Doing the rap tonight, playing the role of Hamilton, is Mr. Central Jones.
I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Ayo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot. I'ma get a scholarship to King's College. I probably shouldn't brag, but dang, I'm amazed and astonished. The problem is I got a lot of brains with no polish. I gotta holler just to be heard with every word. I drop knowledge. I'm a diamond in the rough, shining piece of coal, trying to reach my goals. My power of speech, unimpeachable. Only 19, but my mind is older. These New York City streets are getting colder. I shoulder every burden, every disadvantage I learned. I don't have a gun to brandish. I walk the streets famished. Plan is to fan the spark into a flame. But dang, it's getting dark, so let me spell out my name. I am the A-L-E-X-D-R. We are meant to be a colony that runs independently. Meanwhile, Britain keeps spitting on us endlessly. They tax us relentlessly. Then King George turns around and runs the spending spree. He ain't never gonna set his descendants free. So there'll be a revolution in a century. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Ayo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Ayo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shot. Everybody sing. Rise up when you're living on your knees. You rise up. Tell your brother that he's gotta rise up. Tell your sister that she's gotta rise up. When are these colonies gonna rise up? 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 Rise up. I pass patiently waiting, I'm passionately smashing every expectation. Every action is an act of creation. I'm laughing in the face of casualties and sorrow. For the first time, I'm thinking past tomorrow. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Ayo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Ayo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my, not throwing away my shot.
Nerdy for a second here, don't judge me. So I got really emotional because, like, when we picked that piece out, like, it was so challenging. Like, there was a lot of really tricky rhythms, and I was like, oh my god, putting it together with a rapper, like, Hamilton really speaks to me on a personal level, and for us to be able to just pull that off, that's the coolest thing of all time. Thank you. everybody up here is the bomb, and I love them. And, you know, we're small, but we're very mighty, and every single person here contributes in their own way. And I've really enjoyed having them this year, and it's been a blast. So everybody's a winner, of course, but I was forced to pick three. Thanks, Mr. Graham. So we have three awards tonight. First and foremost, of course, we connected them to our mission, because obviously. And our first award tonight is for Thinking Purposefully. We are going to give that to Mr. KJ, Kenneth KJ Edwards. The walk of shame, I feel like. Up next, advocating for self and others, because she always knows what to say, Makara Ramsey. All right, last but not least, again, all wonderful people, and I love every single second of them. So this person came in a month ago and learned all of the music like that. So the award for tenacity goes to Sarah Salles Rodriguez. Okay, our last song of the evening tonight is the Michael Jackson hit mix. So you're gonna hear, a little Billie Jean, a little, what's it, Beat It, thank you, Beat It, sorry. The third one, Bad, yes, oh boy. Bad, and the last one is Thriller, so enjoy the show. Thank you.
cool. So we're going to do a little furniture rearranging here really quick. We're the Eagles Jazz Band. We're back. Let's hear it up for these guys. So we're going to start off our set with a original composition. This was part of a unit of study on songwriting and arranging. All of the ideas in this piece were generated by students, arranged with a little help from me. But for the most part, these guys were the ones who did all the work for this. It is not titled yet. We're hoping to have a title before we compete tomorrow at Darien Lake. It might not happen in time, but we'll see. you very much. I'm going to call up our friends in the choir because they're going to join us on the next three tunes. This next one is a favorite of mine. I think it was on like a Now 4 CD at some point in time. I don't know if you guys remember those. This one's called Fly Away, Lenny Kravitz. Thank you. Whoa. Okay. Next tune. Yes. Jackson 5. Anybody familiar with them? Okay. Thanks. All right. I'm going to get off the mic. Thank you.
buddy or a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing,
Thank you. All right, wait, hold up. Don't go nowhere. I'm just trying to get off stage. All right, I have three awards as well. Again, small but mighty. It's very difficult to choose three kids out of this group because everybody has put in a lot of tremendous work this year. We're really happy that you're here to share that with us. Please give these guys another round of applause. Award for tenacity goes to Christian Benitez on bass. Thinking purposefully goes to John Long. Okay, last but not least, advocating for self and others goes to Mr. James Long.
money's all right. Never saw things going so right. Noticing the days hurrying by. When you're in love, my heart they fly.
Third song is going to be a cappella, Hear My Prayer. It's probably, I don't want to say the most difficult song, but it's the most difficult song we've done because it requires a lot of concentration and it's outside of the genre that we're all used to singing. We're used to singing R&B and jazz and gospel and things like that, but this is more on the classical side. So I kind of had to sell it to them a little bit, but after a while, after hearing themselves, they were very, very happy. In our choir, we have three parts, soprano, alto, and tenor, but we really wanted to hear the bass sound, so we actually invited a bass soloist to come in and sing the fourth part with us. So we're going to please welcome with us Mr. Tefano.
Thank you.
soft as a misty rain that gently touches my soul. It cools the fire that burns in me, and I simply lose control. So
about to explode, yeah, I can't escape, it's surrounding me. I'm caught in a storm that I don't need no shelter from.
Amen.
Let your love fall.
It's my turn to give award. Advocating for Self and Others, a student who advocates for self and others in music, Ms. Desiree. A student who is mindful in their musical endeavors, thinking purposefully, Brianna. A student that shows determination in music, tenacity, Quiesia. Yeah! Yeah!
Well, this concludes our concert. Thank you. Thank you very, very much for joining us. Mr. Graham?
Thank you. Let's hear it again for this fantastic crew up here. So for the first time up, before you go, stop, last week you come back. Come on back. Back you go. See, I did, that's how, blame me. We have a couple of special awards for the department this year. One is a new award that we have this year. It's for a senior that shows excellence in their musical endeavors. It's always sad to see some of your seniors go, worked so hard for so long. But the first award we're going to give for the entire department is for a senior who has done a great job here in her choral performance, also academically leading our crew here at East High School. I'd like to present a special award for a senior who's well on her way to good things, Ms. Claire Moore. And somewhere out in the crowd is Miss Can Cam. Where is she? Where is she hiding? There she is. The wonderful Miss Can Cam is our administrator who takes care of the music department. So fabulous. We love her so much. Right here. Miss Can Cam has a special award. She's a little under the weather, so I'm going to speak for her. And this award goes for... a student chosen by an administrator for special honors in music, and this year that goes to Ms. Reginae Walters. Yeah! Yeah! To Mama Can Can. Yeah! All right, guys, thank you so much. We're going to continue on. One more round of applause for this fabulous group right here. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. All right, what we're going to do real quick is we're going to rotate real quick. We have some fantastic awards for some of our arts people. I hope that you guys had an opportunity to kind of make it through some of the fantastic artwork that we had outside that helps us kind of round out our celebration of the arts this evening. I also want to put out a special thanks to Chef Jeff Cristiano and his crew for providing us with some fabulous snacks this evening. We run our own restaurant here at East High School, and we're always happy to have Chef Jeff join us. I'm going to ask at this time if I could have all of our art teachers join me up front here for some special awards. Hey, Wilson, I think you got some award winners in there. You might tell them not to go too far. It's an interesting thing that we have here in the arts. And that what we see is that with our scholars who participate in the arts and music and in art, we also find that they're high flyers academically across the school. They do great things for the community. And these are all things that we know as artists, art teachers, and music teachers. But sometimes it's just interesting to see. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to go down the line right here. And our art teachers that we have here, we have Ms. Motler. We have... Mr. McIntyre Ross, we have Mr. Hollander down at the end, Dr. Morgan right here, and wonderful Miss Donlin, all of our art teachers here at East High School. And they're gonna share with you some awards that we have as well. And then we're gonna have the administrator that helps us out with the art department, who's gonna help us out a little bit and has a special award as well. So Miss Donlin, why don't you start us off?
Hi everyone. Welcome. We have a couple of awards. The first award is it's the Eagle Award, which is chosen by our superintendent, Sean Nelms. And she is not here tonight, but Madison Smith received the Sean Nelms Award. All right, so advocating for self and others. This is a senior of mine that has done a really great job with all of her artwork this year, and she is very helpful to every student that ever asks her for help. Miss Brenda Lee Roman, come on up.
All the way in the back of the house.
sad to see her go next year. Kind of want her just to stay in high school forever. My second award is Thinking Purposefully, and this is a student that shows strong concepts in their artwork. This student I've had for several classes, and she just always has the best ideas. This is Pernima. Who got a full ride to Fisher, full ride. She's going to be a doctor, not an artist, but she'll still paint and create stuff on the side. And the last award of mine is tenacity, and this is a student that has came into the class very timid to use clay and has just done a really good job of becoming a leader in the class and just doing a phenomenal job. Junalis Figueroa.
And again, this is these are our scholars who have won awards for sculpture and ceramics in 3D with Ms. Donlin. Thank you very much. All right, next up, Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan has been with us a couple years now. Mr. Morgan heads up our photo department. He also does our studio arts program here at the East, as well as sharing a room with a real pain in the butt fellow art teacher. That would be me. There we go.
First award goes for advocating for self and others. This student is constantly trying to help others with their work when he's running a little ahead. He helps people clean up, helps me clean up if somebody leaves something out. I don't think he's here today because I didn't see him in class earlier in the day, but Joshua Madera. The next award goes for thinking purposefully. This student has done a wonderful job. She joined my class late, but she's so thoughtful about everything she does in class and every small mark she makes on the paper. Shangeli Montero. And the last award goes for tenacity, and I believe this student is tenaciously working at Wegmans right now. Damaris Morel Rios always works very hard on all of her photography work.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Before we continue on, I'm going to take a little step back here. We have a couple other really fantastic awards that were handed out or kind of voted on by some of our administrators as well. And There's one that's best in show that we're going to hand out a little later on. But right now what I would like to hand out is what we're calling the Purple and Gold Award. It's special honors from Ms. Sadik, who is our arts administrator. Is Ms. Sadik in the house still? Is Ms. Sadik still there? All right, there's Mama Sadik right there. Again, she takes care of us, the art department right here. Do you want to come make an announcement? No? Okay. This is a Golden Purple Award, and this is for Ben Mafume, who is not with us tonight. And
thank you.
I'll be accepting that on his behalf. All right, we're going to go on. We're going to move on to the lower school for a minute right here, and we're going to have Mr. McIntyre Ross, who both of our middle school teachers teach 6th and 8th grade art. They share the workload in that. So Mr. McIntyre Ross, we'd like to come announce some of your scholars.
I hope I saw two of these scholars earlier. I hope that they're still here today. The first one is going for advocating for themselves and others. It's the Leadership Award. The student has repeatedly asked for extra time to come in and to work on projects and has always had really interesting ideas as well. Alex Caballero. This next award is the Tenacity Award. This is a student who would frequently start projects again to make sure he was doing it correctly and spend extra time working on them. He's been very surprising, pleasantly, in the quality of work he's produced also. Damon Wilson, who I saw earlier. Oh, he must have left. And the last student who's getting an award for me is a young lady who has a tremendous amount of work that's very high quality and has also been helpful in the classroom and helpful to her peers. So for Thinking Purposefully, this award goes to Jarielli Maldonado. We could not make it this evening.
Thank you, Mr. McIntyre-Russell. Make sure we get these to the scholars tomorrow during the day. We're going to go to our upper school digital media person, Ms. Dawn De Hollander.
Hello. So the first award I have goes to a scholar that is not actually here tonight, but I wanted to make sure that he gets recognized for tenacity. Yasir Mungani. He is a scholar that generally takes twice as long to finish a project, but he is determined to do it right and to the best of his ability, so however long that takes. The next award is for Thinking Purposefully, a student that has strong concepts behind their artwork, and that goes to Lenola Chrisman, who is a wonderful senior who I wish I could have for 5 more years. And my last award goes to someone that is very mindful of everyone around him at all times. If somebody has a problem, he is on it faster than you can imagine. So advocating for self and others is Marcos Moreland.
Thank you, Mr. Hollander. Well played, guys. Well, good. Well, good job. Next up, we have arguably the best looking art teacher in the bunch, perhaps in Western New York. That would be me. No. So I have 3 awards as well. For tenacity, again, thinking purposefully, and for advocating for self and others. Unfortunately, I'm missing some scholars this evening. But I do have with us for advocating itself, for self and others is Ms. Manola Chrisman again. Again, a senior leaving us. It's one of those things where you get a really, really good senior and everybody has to get her in. Congratulations, Manola. Thank you. Thanks, kid. Appreciate it. You ready? All right. First year teacher, Ms. Carrie Mahler.
Hi, guys. All right, so only one of my scholars is here, I believe, and that scholar is Daniel Jenkins, who is receiving the Tenacity Award. This scholar has shown nothing but tremendous growth since September. Go, buddy. All right. And then the other two are unfortunately not here, but we'll get them tomorrow.
All right. We have 2 special awards left this evening, and that is an award that was given out by our superintendent, Dr. Sean Nelms. And this artist has a bunch of artwork in here in 2D, drawing and painting, 3D artwork. A phenomenal scholar, Miss Pranima Gamir. Come on up, Pranima. Congratulations, great job. Nice job, kiddo, good job. Thanks. And I'll have you do this. This is a best in show for lower school.
Yeah, sure. So this is actually one of my scholars as well, Luanes Rivera. I don't think she was able to make it tonight, but she did a really great scratchboard bunny out there. So get a chance. If you get a chance, go out and check it out. Best in show. So.
I believe we have one more. All right, Dr. Meyer is our chief of everything here at East High School. And she is in the crowd somewhere here. I know she's hiding. There she is. She's hiding over here. And Dr. Meyer had a special award, a Best in Show award this year as well. And for the life of me, I can't find it. I would. Oh, that's what I just did. That was for Pranima. Oh, so Pranima is the Pranima is the big winner tonight. Again, Best in Show. So this award was chosen every single art piece that you see out there today. This scholar represents what we hope to see from the best we have here at East High School. Again, thank you, Pranima, and thank you all families for joining us this evening. Have a wonderful, wonderful rest of your evening.